a troubled soul. What I seek to do is against my control. What I seek not to do is now my major role. I heard him calling. He came calling to me. He called my name. They were like sweet sounds of seduction, softly, slowly, seeking my submission. My hope is kindled as I fantasized on my caller's cries. But then I realized they were the cries of lies from deceiver's eyes. This is the journey of a troubled soul. This is the journey of a troubled soul. What I see against my control. What I seek not to do is now my major role. My heart faints as my eyes now see what has become of me. I fear to look into the mirror, for what stares back at me is my own enemy. Day by day, these chains weigh heavier and heavier on my weary soul. No place for rest as I'm chased by great images into the night's dark. Troubled soul. What I seek to do is against my control. What I seek not to do is now my major role. What is this stirring in my spirit? This stirring causing me to seize and desist. It holds me but does not control me. Envelopes me but does not withhold me. It abounds me but does not harass me. Confounds me but does not despise me. Unfailing love, I know, is the love that pours out from above. I scream, I yearn to feel again what my starving heart craves. I scream to the God that resurrects the dead from beyond the graves. And I awake from the sleep that has made my bleeding heart weep. It is morning, and I can now see a true reflection of me. Now my savior's role. I heard him calling. He came calling to me. He called my name. They were like sweet sounds of seduction, softly, slowly, seeking my submission. My hope awakens as I fantasize on my caller's cries. This time I realize they are the cries of love from my redeemed eyes.